Hey guys, welcome to this Mometrix video on eukaryotic and prokaryotic cells. In this video, we'll take a look at what each are and how they are different. Eukaryotes. Eukaryotes can be defined as any organism that has a cell or cells that are complex. More specifically, they have a membrane-bound nucleus where all their genetic information is stored. The nucleus is not the only organelle contained within a eukaryotic cell membrane, but a membrane-bound nucleus is unique to eukaryotes. All of the eukaryotic cell's DNA is linear and is stored within the nucleus. Eukaryotes can contain several other membrane-bound organelles, like a Golgi apparatus, endoplasmic reticulum, mitochondrion, and so on. Eukaryotic cells are large cells, generally between 10 to 100 micrometers. Guess what? You're a eukaryote, and all the cells that make you up are eukaryotic. Some other examples of eukaryotes include protists, fungi, plants, and animals. Prokaryotic cells, on the other hand, are not quite as complex as eukaryotic cells. A prokaryote is a non-complex, single-celled organism that does not contain a nucleus, nor does it contain any membrane-bound organelles. It's important to note that eukaryotes can be unicellular as well, but a prokaryote will always be unicellular. All of a prokaryote's DNA is circular-shaped and floats freely within the cytoplasm of the cell. Prokaryotes are much smaller than eukaryotes. They range in size from 1 to 5 micrometers. Examples of prokaryotes include bacteria and archaea. I hope that this overview was helpful for you. If you enjoyed it, then be sure to give us a like and subscribe to our channel for further videos. See you guys next time.